What is the EU's position on China's call for foreign diplomats not to return to China? Will the EU ask diplomats from the EAS and other member states to follow this advice?
Well, to tell the truth, I am not aware of this decision, and I don't have an official confirmation. In any case, this is an issue that has not been taken in consideration by the ministers in the Council. I cannot give you any information about it.